The final heat of the day. First day of qualifying for the 28th run of the Pro-Line Cactus Classic. These are your top dogs in the two-wheel drive modified. Current TQ from this round, Cody Turner just laid down a 13 lap 503. Solid run for Cody. See if we're going to get some 14s out of this group. Out of the gate swinging the youngster, Spencer Rivkin. Coming with a 23-1, fast first lap. Oh no, Yorn losing to the left front. Is that Cody? Oh man, Cody. Tough start there for Neumendahl. We got 1 minute quickly down, four to go. Fenn now to the point. Hot lap there, 22.7. Dustin, 22. Revkin, 23.6 that time. Jared, 22.8. Yorn 23.5, Cavalieri 23.8, 23.1 for Mayfield, 23.9 for Denny. 3:30 to go, guys. 3:30 to go in this one. Sun just about gone for the day here in beautiful Arizona. It's a great day. Watch it coming to the finish line. BT is on it. Job. 3:15 to go. 28th running of the Pro-Line Cactus Classic here at SRS, the final year outside. Tebow rolls it over right in front of Dakota. Fand on point. Rivkin followed by Mayfield down to three spot. Neumann, Ned Evans, Tebow, Cavalieri, Danny Fisher. Two down, three to go, guys. Two down, three to go. Two minutes, 45 seconds to go here. Second round of qualifying here in our two-wheel drive mod division. Tomorrow we got two rounds of qualifying and then last chance qualifier for the B main. We're gonna run our B mains tomorrow night and the winner is gonna bump up to the big show. Oh no, trouble there for Dakota. Dakota having a tough lap. He had a 1.6 second lead on Mayfield. He's going to give that up. This is going to bring Mayfield down to the point. So it's Mayfield, Rivkin, separated by 8 tenths, followed by Evans. Cavalieri now to the two spot. Mayfield, Cavalieri, Rivkin, Evans, Fenn, Denny, Neumann, Fisher, Tebow. Three down, two to go. 3 minutes quickly down in this one. One of 13.501, top four guys, better than Turner's TQ of a 5.03. Mayfield, 13 flat, 0.02 for Rivkin, 0.02 for Cavalieri, 0.02 for Evans. Dakota on a 5.03, Tanner on a 5.06, Neumann 5.08, Fisher 5.08, Tebow 5.08. Minute 30 to go, 1:30. Mayfield across the line with a 22.6, takes him to a 14.522. Only driver on a 14 right now is Mayfield. Dakota struggling over there at that bus stop chicane. Trouble there for Tebow. He's all right, rolling again. Minute five to go. Drivers coming up on a 1 minute mark here. Final heat of round number two. 28th running of the Pro-Line Cactus Classic here at SRS. Mayfield, Rivkin, Evans. Now Dustin Evans to the two spot. Followed by Rivkin, Cavalieri, Fenn, Neumann, Danny Fisher, Tebow, Neumendahl. Top four drivers on TQ times. 45 seconds to go. Drivers 45 to go. Drivers 30 to go. Mayfield, Evans, Cavalieri, Rivkin, and Fenn. Your top five. Seconds on the master clock, drivers. Ten seconds left to go. It's still Mayfield, Rivkin, followed by Cavalieri, Evans. Thank you, Jared. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Keep rolling. Everybody's still going. Keep going. Go, go, go. Keep going, Mayfield. Dakota Fenn done. Mayfield going to go 14. Revkin done. Evans done. Keep going. Fenn is done. Fisher's done. Track still alive, guys. Mayfield still running. As he comes around, one guy going 14, it's Mayfield.